Welcome guys, back to another episode on Europa Universal Store. Thank you so much for coming back. I'm sorry I haven't been recording. It's just that I had to get a new recording piece. I took a long time to find a good one, and it seems like a bad one. So I'm going to be starting up a new series for Europa Universal Stores. So we'll see. And as you can see, people, we're in, and we're gonna be playing as the, let's see, who do we want to play as? Play some here. You know, I feel with Russia. Yeah, we're gonna be playing as the as Muscovy. Yay. Let's start up the game. Oh, my God. And we have a couple of survivals to do here. You're going to have to put in Denmark. And I'm not going to put in Lithuania for reasons. Straight away, I will want to check my Stanix raw stuff. So, Stanix vessel. And at least one. But not right now, my first conquest will be Trier. Trier is the first place to start. And we also have a couple of more units right now. Big boy. I don't think that this way will work. That's how we have it. Not that makes me kind of mean. Okay, I have to wait for this way to work. Do I have a catcher's survive? Anyone around me? And also, I suppose, for them. I do have a catcher's belly for them to get. Best idea, So I'll go to Novgorod and the Great Fall. Just as well.
No.
Rostov. Okay, yeah. Also, probably do need some military skills. I'll put another one there, and another one on this army over here. Made Royal Army. All the way there's some mass lab. Go ahead. Now. Hello, okay, that's fine. I think my class is me deal with that. Have fun doing it, now, let's move people around. First thing I want to make out peace deal. If I want to take or what I don't want to take for now. Too many people. Now until 15th of February to be able to make out peace deal. So, I want a peace deal. I want this and this, definitely. Then, we have two help here, so then I want to connect. Some war score. Yeah, that's fine. Leave up. Oh, 99! And I have to siege them down pretty much completely. Maybe leave, like, Koa, and then I'll maybe be able to pull it off. It'll be a little bit hard. I want Neva though to have that. Down there in the capital. And go to each down one of the floors, which is the capital, of course. Now let's move. And they also have to defeat ODF, but right now, I'm gonna siege down my ally. I'm not gonna let that happen. I will save you, my ally. Let's occupy that place. I don't think they really want to go anywhere right now. I'm going to try to go there. So then I'm going to, you know, take a battle. And then we can... Then I'm never dead. Also, this is not really a zone. Seeing that they're winning, right? They're winning. And then I reinforce. And then they die. Oh. First, I killed them. That army. Oh well, at least I'm done with that. Oh god. And there goes that army. Not just as well. There's one army there. One army. Eva. We need to take the south out first. No, I already said you don't know it yet. That's good. So we're gonna have some axe to the Baltic. Let's move. Okay. That's a little bit of a... Over there, so we can see. Okay, we can see. In our business. Plus 49 is a minus. That's minus. So we'll have 49 and we'll be in there. That's enough. Sad, like... Yeah, thank you. They're blockading. And that's fine. Still trying to siege on their castle, but I don't want to lose that siege. Stop. Just all the way around anyway, there's no point. Yes! 2-stack. We killed that 2-stack. So then they don't have any. You could really do a game to me. Bam. Siege that province down. Okay, no, you did. You go up. Made all the traveling for literally not. You could stay. He's so annoying. Ah, vassals, do the... Oh, okay. Don't stay. And Battle will think that we'll be able to take care of that job.
Oh,
yeah,
playing
after. Oh, might as well go help them. Not gonna snap, but you're down full. You're gonna fall down harder than the ground. Oh, no. No, vassal, don't leave some peasants. No! Don't- Oh, okay, this surrendered. Okay, Ryan. Thanks, you did my job. Just move an army down there just in case. Peace. Oh, big- Okay. Perfect. That Novgorodian army once again. I don't want to touch it through. Wall Street. Even find the harvester. Okay, we're doing well, Okay, where are they going? You go there. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm trying to stall, but that's... They're deserting anyway. They're not meant to defend. Okay, I think it's time to kind of... Oh, well! Can you surrender? No, you won't give me that. Showing me you... Okay, we're so close. Get them below. Okay, 100%. Come on. Thank you. You'll give me all those promises. Peace out. That is some. You're not really. Four. Well, that is good. Muscovy has expanded and now has a way into the Baltic. And has a harbor, which is very good. Probably the harbor now that we're down with Muscovy. And now at least I got two of the forts. I'm gonna take them down. Down the those forts. I want the monies. Take them down. Take those forts down, my friends. Those forts are costing us some monies. But I would build a fort like here. Oh, Fort Geneva, that would be important, probably. So, I'm also out of manpower. Assigned. Clergy. Oh, no states. I'll give you to the... Yeah. You would also go... if I go check my king. Give me modified attack, but they give me manpower recovery speed, which is very good right now. I'll give them some provinces. No stake. Here you go. You could get that too. Boyard. Okay. Boyard. No stake. Boyard. Okay, you. Okay, you can pass. Okay, you are have no stake. Okay, yeah, they're pretty pleased. Pretty. Oh, those cores. Oh, that's beautiful. States. Also, we'll need to stay you. I'm making three books. And we are... You would definitely be under birth. And you also get, Stevens. Can't really... Oh, okay. If you... The Boyards. Okay, I have manpower now. Yeah, I don't have much, but I'll take manpower. No, I need it. But I'll need a front, like, an office, so take a exam. Anyway, grab a kick.
2 points. Let's go ahead. Start with the 2 claims.
It would be less than 4 anyway. Definitely gonna die. And there goes the army. When could I negotiate 20 seconds? Let's go for it. Okay, I want all of the provinces. Okay, that's nice. Okay, you're dead. They're still probably not gonna accept this deal. Nope. Take your ally out soon, huh? I won't be wrong either, you know. Let's add that to the peace deal. So add that to the peace deal. 82, that's a lot. Oh, sieging everything down anyway. They're not gonna live for very long. And they're gonna die. And they know. Yep. There goes their army. Okay, but now they will accept the deal. That's perfect. Bam. Oh, look at this. This is a buffy mask. Now we're gonna just need to finish out. We're thinking of the cards, and how long this episode has been? 24. So I think it's time to end the episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. See you tomorrow, and see you again for another video. Bye!